Have you ever noticed how bright the lights are in jewelry stores? After all, they're trying to illustrate what they market, trying to focus on it, trying to get our attention. And that's one of our big challenges, is to shine the bright lights on what we do so it's very plain to customers what our product is or what our service is. I think jewelry stores set a very good example, and you can tell this one on Grand Cayman has attracted a large number of people, especially for quite early in the day yet.